What's up, everyone? I'm back for my next race on fucking Tahiti Maze, so this should be interesting. I still got to go back for the Corvette because I haven't raced it yet, so yeah. Yeah, I'm probably not going to win this because Tahiti Maze is a bitch. And I don't have a very fast car either. Take everything super safe. Keep her off the walls. I was actually able to not totally spin out. It's a little bit intense there. This little thing's actually not too shabby for rallying. Is it time for the King of Cock Block? Holy hell. How am I in the lead right now? That is un-be-fucking-leavable. It's probably because of my cock-blocking strategies. Of being a douchebag. Which pretty much is what cock-blocking is basically being a douchebag. But I doubt I'm gonna be able to cock-block in the entire race. I'm not even gonna try and cock block him the entire race. That'd just be completely insane. Hell, am I still in the lead? What the fuck? Where are you? There you are. Looks like I'm eating his dust, literally. So much so that it's hard to even see the turn. Thank you. This thing's pretty damn... Yeah, this thing's really damn good at rallying, actually. Oh, shit. That was a close call, though. Yeah. He got back around me, so that's pretty much game right there. Oh, well. It was a good race. Yeah. That was a good race, actually. Better race than I expected it to be. I'm honestly just surprised that I did as good as I did. Yeah, actually, I like the way that that car handled rallying. I was able to cock block him a little bit. Yeah, I was honestly impressed with that little car. I'm impressed that I was able to stay in the lead as long as I did. Good one. had me beat as far as speed. His car just clearly outclassed mine in every way, so the only way I was going to win was with bullshit tactics anyway. Like cock blocking. And then I spin across the finish line because why the fucking hell not? And I just kind of sit there. Alright, well, anywho, that'll be it for that one. Peace out.